Hi, everyone. That was exciting. It's been crazy, actually. Okay. I'm just going to share what I was sharing earlier, is that I was on a film shoot today. Mehra was nice enough to get me a part, but we were running late. So the director is like, hey, I have a studio. Let's just do it there. And I was like, wow, because I was just going to use my phone. And now I get all these mics and fancy camera and all that. So, and I have to say, Joe, I think you have some karma with the song If I Fell, because the last time also we had some trouble with that. I'm going to push that back because that was kind of a tricky one. So I'm going to regroup.
Jay Baba, everyone. We get to hear this Jay Park again today. I'll tell you, Jay lives in Seattle with his wife, Mehra, and two beautiful boys. Although it sounds like they might be moving to the Dominican Republic for a year, very exotic.
Maybe nine months, maybe.
Through RTJ, Jay has developed the courage. I don't know. I think he's beyond that. He's really a rocker, I would say. To perform for others. To be able to insert Baba's name wherever possible in a song has been a great joy to him. So Joe has been our sound tech. Enough said. Okay, Jay, take it away.
Thank you again, Betty. And thank you, Joe and everyone. I'm really honored. And at some point in the concert, I wanted to give thanks to my good friend, Mark Choi. And I think I'll just do it now. Music and Baba is kind of, so vital, and this concert kind of symbolizes it. And he really introduced me to music at one point, and I was writing songs with him. And he also gave me the copy of the Discourses long, long, long time ago, which has just evolved and evolved to other things. So thank you, Mark, Jay Baba. And this song is by Bob Brown. So I don't have to change anything on this one. All of this world is a way unto you. All of the heavens are under you. Yes, there are all kinds of loves and so many ways to find you. But there's only one way to hold you near, to believe in you, darling Lord. That's the love. Please you. There'll be so many ways to stray from you. There'll be so many loves that seem as true. What if we honor you, knowing who you are? Then you will guide us till the journey's end. Yes, there are diamonds and lights in the sky. With all kinds of promise that dreams will come true. We are the lambs in the meadows, with wolves in the woods waiting by. But there's only one way to hold you near, to believe in you, darling Lord. Hey, that's the love. Please, sorry. There'll be so many signs everywhere, and we must keep our eyes only on Mehra. For being true to you is what you love, and you will guide us till the journey's end. Yes, you will guide us till the journey's end. Woo, thank you. Wow. This is harder than Arti. Oh, thanks. I can see you on the screen there. So, I think I will rearrange my order just a little bit. Ah, okay. This song is has been rewritten by Abhishek, one of our Arti friends, and I added a little bit of something for myself. And yeah, here we go. I heard about the wonderful news that God in human form was born to lead us and liberate us from suffering. That his name is Mehra Baba, and loving him is all he asked, and from our lips he drew a hallelujah, 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 Mehra was weak, I needed hope, and at his tomb my mind was broke by the beauty and the bliss of his perfection. I laid my head on the slab of stone and wondered how I could share the news with those who cannot hear the hallelujah. Hallelujah, 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 Mehra Baba. Your silence speaks louder than words, it reaches people across the world. When will I get to see you in person? My minor faults, my major sins are all forgiven by your grace, and all I do is sing your hallelujah, 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 Mehra Baba. Hallelujah, 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 Mehra Baba. Thank you so much for coming, whoever came. I really appreciate it. Thank you, Angela, for this opportunity, and Baba Zoom and the RTs that has given me the opportunity to do this and gain some experience. So I think, okay, this one was just a song I used to like, so I decided to learn it. And then on Angela's birthday, I rewrote it kind of funny. And now I also rewrote it again to some different words. So here we go. Regrets have been falling on my head. just like the sun who never showed up for her death. Something was amiss. Those regrets have been falling on my head. They were falling. So I just did me some talking to the Lord. And I said, Baba, you had better make this right. You're sleeping on the job. Those regrets have been falling on my head. They were falling. There's one thing I knew. The sadness that engulfed me wouldn't defeat me. It wouldn't be long till love and laughter came to greet me. Regrets were falling on my head, but that doesn't mean that they were something to regret. Sadness was a gift, 'cause it was a weakness I was able to give you. And so I'm free, nothing's worrying me, nothing's worrying me. Ooh, gee, Baba. Avatar, Mehra, Baba, Ki, Jay. Just thought I'd briefly introduce my guitar. I don't know if you can see it. I was late to learn, so I wanted to find a format that was easier to learn. So if anyone's in that same boat, you can let me know. I basically, I was trying all different kinds of layouts and tunings. And finally, this is based off a Cuban tres. So it's got three sets of double strings. But the great thing about it, and I just want to brag, which is that it's also what they call technically isomorphic. So it means that whatever key you're in, all the chords and scales shapes are the same. So, especially if I'm, you know, my voice is kind of not high, or, you know, in the morning, I can just lower the key by going down a few steps and playing the exact same chord. So it's really helpful. I know with regular guitar, I think you can only go up on a capo, but I don't know. So anyway, I just wanna introduce that to you. Yeah, that's been a long, interesting journey also. here we go. Also Abhishek. Thank you, Abhishek. And I added some of mine. Feels like heaven on Seclusion Hill. Sunlight bathing farmers in the fields. Life is older, older than the seas. Younger than the ancient one, he's hiding in a tree. In Marizad, bring me home to the place my heart longs in west of India. Oh, Mehra Baba, bring me home to Mehra Baba. All my impressions gather round thee at your samadhi. None's a stranger, dear. I see your face in the changing clouds, singing happy trills with a teardrop in my eye. Marizad, bring me home to the place my heart longs in west of India. Oh, Mehra Baba, bring me Mehra Baba. I hear a voice in the twilight as it calls me. It's been so long since I embraced this tomb so far away. Being driven down the road, I used to feel I should have been there yesterday. Mehra's eye brings to the place my heart. That bridge always messes me up for some reason. Thank you very much. Thank you guys for coming. Really appreciate it. Train. All right. So, I guess actually, just a little Matt adding personal anecdotes. I hope it's okay. A good friend of mine, David Vasquez, I want to do a shout out to him also. He was a big part of my kind of musical learning and journey. And at one point we had written a song together, which was really great. I'm going to try to reproduce it a little bit here, a shorter version. And I guess it's maybe the only non-Baba song here. I tried to change the lyrics, but I haven't been able to, or maybe I just haven't given a good effort yet. So, and please forgive me, this one's still a little bit not quite there yet. We are in love, you and I, and this could be our last goodbye. I still recall the words you whispered in my ear the night you captured my heart. Never have I felt this way. I can't escape the sadness that I feel when you're close to me. I'm wondering if you feel the same way that I do. I've never loved someone like you. Song actually. Okay. I actually had taken some voice lessons way back, and I finally remembered the warm-ups that I had to do, so I did them today and I think it's working. Oh yeah, I think this is my favorite. I sing it at Arti a lot. It's just such a great song and so fitting for Baba and all the avatars. My Lord, my sweet Lord, Mehra Baba, oh my Lord, really wanna see. So long, my Lord, Mehra Baba, oh my Lord, my sweet Lord. But I was really into that. I felt like a Michelle on that one. All right, Jay Baba. Okay, here we go. all right, this is good. This, I need a little help with the lyrics. Hopefully I'll get it. Thank you, Bob Dylan. Sorry for changing the words. Baba, take this load off of me. I can't carry it anymore. It's getting dark to see. Feels like someone's at my door.
Get an A+, Jay, from the music teacher and the voice teacher. That was thank magnificent. You. And that sixth leap, not thank many men you. Can do that. And I'm very proud you. Of you.
Very rainy. Awesome. Thank you.
That
Rainy.
Was stunning. Thank you.
Thank you so much. Wow. Jay Baba. Okay. Let's see if there's anything else I was going to share. No, I think that was it. I think all right, so I think there's maybe a couple more songs left.
So this nervousness I put down to that Baba's present. If I don't get nervous, I get nervous. And just remember.
Yeah, and you know, today's nervousness, I must say, is a good one because,
yep.
You know, with all the technology and everything, but, you know, just let it ride. And
absolutely.
I feel like... yeah, it's been just awesome, you know, out of my control, just let it go. I mean, some things I forget in the midst of it, but Good. I mean, it's great.
Pete Townsend said, I've sung in front of millions of people, but I get inside this Mandalay Hall here at Marizette like a leaf.
And look at this microphone camera. Awesome. Thank you. All right. So this is the song that I was going to sing second. You know, it's funny. Anyway, Joe and I have a funny thing with this song. Here we go. Beatles. Old Train. If I fell in love with you, would you promise to be true and help me understand? 'Cause I've been in love with Maya and I found the love to be a bit like holding hands. If I give my heart to you, I must be sure from the very start that you love me more than her. If I trust in you, oh please don't run and hide. If I love you too much, dear, don't lead me astray like her, 'cause I couldn't stand the pain and I would be sad if my new actually, I have a lot more fun with that than the first time around. I was super, the nerves were there. So yay. Thank you, Joe. All right. Thank you so much, everyone, for coming. I think I'm at my last song. And these are literally the only songs I know how to play at the moment. So I'm glad that it went to 10. And I think all of them, just checking. All right, so last one, last but not least, of course, I try to think of Mehra when I, Mehra, just to see if I can do it justice. So here we go. Begin the beginning, brings back the sound of music so tender, brings back the night of tropical splendor, brings back the evergreen. I'm with you once more under the stars, down by the shore an orchestra's playing, even the palms seem to be swaying. They begin the beginning. Live it again, it's past all endeavor. Except when that tune clutches my heart. And there we are, swearing to love forever. Promising never, never to part. But moments divine, on that rapture serene, the clouds came along to disperse the joys we had tasted. Now when I hear people curse the chance that was wasted, I know all too well what they mean. So don't let them begin, let the love that was once a fire remain an ember. Let it sleep like the dead desire I always remember. When they begin, they'll begin. Oh yes, let them begin, they'll begin. Make them pray till the stars that were there before return above you, till they whisper to me once more, darling, I love you. And we suddenly know what heaven we're in. When they begin, they'll begin. When they begin. The beginning. Yay!
Wow!
Woo. Hey, Baba.
Did it!
Oh, that was awesome. Thank you, Jay. Absolutely.
Thank you, everyone. Jay. Thank you so much. Really appreciate it.
Oh,
thank
beautiful.
You, Baba.
Wow.
So that's it, right?
Well, unless off? You just happen to have an encore song.
No, actually I don't. That is my total repertoire.
But your subject and I got interrupted.
I ended up doing that. And I did it better. So actually it was good. I was able to have fun with it.
We didn't get to hear it.
We didn't get to hear it.
What?
We didn't get to hear it.
Who was that?
All of us. We got cut off while you were still singing.
Got run off the Zoom.
Which one? If I Fail?
Satchitanand.
Oh, Satchitanand. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Yeah, let's end with that. That's a good one to end with.
Thank you, Jay.
So everyone, hopefully, will sing also. Satchitananda Paramananda Mehra Baba Vidyananda. Satchitananda Paramananda Mehra Baba Vidyananda. Mehra Baba Vidyananda. Mehra Baba Vidyananda. Mehra Baba Vidyananda. Mehra Baba Satchitananda Paramananda Mehra Baba Vidyananda. Satchitananda Paramananda Mehra Baba Vidyananda. Mehra Baba Vidyananda. Mehra Baba Vidyananda. Yeah.
Avatar.
Thank you. That was a great suggestion, actually. It's nice to end with that. Thank you so much.
You know, we'll Jay, Mother C in India wanted to come, but you know, it's the middle of the night for them. But
you know, I almost sent her an email, and then I calculated the time, and I'm like, ah, no, I better not, like, she might even try to come, so I better not even send it.
Yeah, she was excited about this.
Awesome.
Thank you should so send much. An email and tell her to check out, you know,
go. Yeah, I will. I did. Yeah. I did, actually. The first one I did, the three songs, I sent her, and she was like, oh, it's great. She's like, oh, wait. She's like, if I fail, that's a hard song. Awesome.
It is a hard song.
So, yeah. So, like, that's been great.
This was fabulous, Jay. Wow.
So thank you. We'll see you at Arti. See you at the readings. God speaks.
Don't forget the women, the dream, Jay.
Well, that's what I mean by God speaks. Women, the dream.
You're doing a great job. It was fabulous.
Oh, it was wonderful.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Yeah.
Awesome. Yeah. Ooh.
Yeah. Be sure to check the comments.
oh yeah, because they go away if I log off. I will do that.
You know, and Angela can send them to you.
We'll save them, right?
That would be awesome. Thank you so much. That was great. That was fun. That was scary and fun and everything.
Well, good for you that you did it. You did a great job.
It was
beautiful. Begin the beginning. Really lovely. Yeah.
Thank you. Yeah, I'm working on that one for sure.
And that song you wrote is lovely too.
Wow.
Yeah,
it has a beautiful melody. Beautiful melody.
Thank you. I do love that song, and I'm going to try to definitely get that down.
Uh-huh. Yeah.
Now, when you're in Dominican Republic, you got to hang in with us, Jay.
Oh, yeah. Actually, I did. I mean, I was just there for 3 weeks, and I was signing in to the Women the Dream. I couldn't really participate, but yeah, I was definitely, so I know I can do it, and of course I got to do it. I mean,
that's right.
This has been, this has been really great for me. Yeah, just great. Great musically, great for Baba, loving Baba, and just everything.
Okay, so, Jay, you have to save your set list, date your set list, and keep your set list.
And then I have to learn new songs, right?
Not necessarily.
So Jay, you can do some Latin type of things when you're down in the VR.
Yeah.
Cuban. You know, this guitar is based off a Cuban tres, so maybe I can. Oops, sorry.
Yeah.
Maybe
it would be great with some drums.
Yeah. Oh my goodness. Yeah.
That's good. That's good.
Kind of reggae type.
Yeah, well, the only thing I would have to stay in time to do that, so
there is that
rhythm is great.